Welcome to the primary school. My name is Mrs. Rosenwald, I'm your principal.
And I am Mr. Hubert, I'm the assistant principal. We're so happy and excited to have you with us this year here at the primary school.
It's going to be a great year.
Hi boys and girls, my name is Mrs. Urbanos and I'm going to be your kindergarten teacher this year. I can't wait to see you and I have something to share with you. That's my smile. Nice to meet you.
Welcome boys and girls, my name is Ms. Schweiker and I will be your kindergarten teacher this year at Chartiers Valley Primary School. I can't wait to meet you on the first day. See you soon.
Hi friends, I'm Mrs. Cottom and I'm so excited to meet you. I can't wait to have a great year with you in K-235. See you soon.
Hi boys and girls, I'm Mrs. Vaughn. Welcome to Chartiers Valley Primary School. So excited to meet you guys.
Hi boys and girls, it's Mrs. Lloyd. I am so excited for our school year ahead and I look forward to meeting all of you soon. Bye.
Hi boys and girls, I'm Mrs. McLaughlin and I want to welcome you to Chartiers Valley Primary School. I can't wait to meet you. See you soon.
Hi boys and girls, I'm Mrs. Lipinski. I'm in room 225. We are wild about learning in our jungle classroom and I look forward to meeting each and every one of you.
Hi boys and girls, I'm Miss Rimby. I'm going to be your kindergarten teacher this year. I am so excited to meet all of you and I can't wait to see you on the first day. See you soon.
Hi boys and girls, I'm Mrs. Warfield. I'm excited to see you this year at Chartiers Valley Primary School. Can't wait to see you soon.
Hi kindergarten students, my name is Miss Dunaway. I can't wait for the first day of school. See you soon.
Hi boys and girls, my name is Mrs. Schultz and I'm so excited to meet all of you. Looking forward to seeing you on our first day.
Hi boys and girls, my name is Mrs. Briggs and I can't wait to meet you when you come to kindergarten this year. See you soon.
Hi boys and girls, welcome to kindergarten. My name is Mrs. Dietrich and I look forward to meeting you this year and I hope everyone is as excited as I am. And don't forget, mask up. See you soon, bye.
Hi boys and girls, I'm Mrs. Vaughn.
And I'm Mrs. Warfield.
And we're gonna tell you guys about some things that you can practice before you start kindergarten.
So we're really excited to have you here, but there are a few things we want you to practice. So something that would be great for you to practice at home is that you're gonna have your own water bottle. So it would be great at home if you could practice opening your water bottle and filling it up, because that's what we're gonna be doing in school this year. Another thing you can practice is making sure you know how to zipper your clothes. So that way you can dress yourself if anything needs, if you need to change or anything like that.
And button your pants too.
Oh yeah, that's really important after you use the bathroom. In the cafeteria, it's also helpful if you can know how to open anything you bring to eat for lunch, because there's gonna be a lot of friends that might need some help. So that way, if you know how to open it, you'll be able to get your lunch and have more time to eat.
Yes, perfect, thank you. Another thing you guys can work on are things that are gonna be helping you when you're in the classroom. So we use a lot of scissors in the classroom, so make sure you know how to use them before you go to school. You have to hold the blades when you're walking somewhere. You wanna make sure you put your thumb in the circle part and then your fingers under bottom, and we open and shut, okay? Another thing that we want you guys to practice is holding your pencil the right way. One thing you can do is you can pretend like you have your baby shark, right? Baby shark doop doo 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 doo. And you're gonna grab your pencil with your baby shark and then you're gonna flip. And that's how you hold your pencil when you're ready to write your name. So make sure you're practicing at home holding your scissors the right way and your pencil the right way and practicing writing your name all by yourself so you can show your lucky kindergarten teacher that you can do it by yourself. Was there anything else we wanted to talk about?
I think we got it.
Okay, well, get ready for kindergarten, boys and girls. Can't wait to see you. Bye.
Hi, boys and girls. This is Mrs. Schultz. I wanted to let you know we have some cool places we're going to be playing outside. That's the side of our building. And this summer, we had some very busy parents and family members and friends that came out to paint our playground with lots of cool games and activities and fun things to do while you're outside. The games just go on and on and on. It looks like so much fun. I can't wait to come out and try everything out. Also, we have this great big grassy field that we get to come play games on as well. You're gonna learn how to play kickball and different games, run around, get some fresh air, have some fun with your new friends in kindergarten. So I hope you're just as excited as I am. We'll be playing together soon.
Hi, boys and girls. My name is Mrs. Z.
And I'm Ms. Schweiger.
And we're going to talk to you about personal space. Personal space is your space around you that's just for you. And in kindergarten, we'll talk about your personal space bubble. You should always stay inside your own personal space bubble. But now we're trying to protect ourselves from germs. And so our job this school year is going to be to double our space bubble so we can stay safe. All right, let's double our bubble, Ms. Schweikert. Now we are safely away from each other. Hi, friend.
Hi.
Hi, boys and girls. Hi, parents. Part of our school attire this year will be to wear a face covering, a mask such as this. So everyone will be required in school to wear a face mask. Parents, it would be a good idea. We strongly suggest that you practice at home now, having your child wear their mask to build up their stamina so it won't bother them when they're here in school wearing it all day long. Another good suggestion would be to have a few masks sent in, and they can keep it in their locker just like they would a spare change of clothes. That way, if they sneeze or one gets dirty when they take it off at lunch, that they'll have an extra mask and they can be sent home to be washed. We want to be safe and keep our own germs to ourselves, and we don't want to spread germs or get anybody else's germs, so we will be wearing our masks in school. Don't forget to label your masks with your child's name on them so we know who's who. So thank you and see you soon.
Hi, primary school families. This is Mrs. Cottom, and I'm so excited to get to tell you about the special classes that we have at the primary school and to introduce you to some of my good friends who happen to be awesome teachers. Are you ready? Let's meet them.
Hi, boys and girls. I'm Mrs. Statico. I teach health and physical education. We're looking very forward to meeting you and having lots of fun in the gym.
Hi, boys and girls. I'm Mrs. Pasilio, and I'm going to be your music teacher. I can't wait until you come to my class so we can sing and play together. See you soon.
Hi, kindergarten friends. I'm Mrs. Forkner. I'll be your library teacher while you are at the primary school. We're going to read lots of stories together. We're going to do activities and have fun. You're going to learn how to take care of your books. And you're going to learn how to find books that you love and that are just right for you. In fact, here's one of the books that I'll be reading to you. It's called, If You Ever Want to Bring a Circus to the Library, Don't. I love reading silly stories, but we'll read all kinds of books together. I can't wait to meet you. I'll see you soon.
Hi, boys and girls. My name is Miss Fizone, and I'll be your art teacher this year. I am so excited to get to meet everybody. I will either be seeing you in the building if you're coming to school, or if you are just doing the online remote learning, I will see you in the Google Meet classroom. I can't wait to get to know everybody, and I can't wait to get started on our exciting projects. We're going to be doing so much drawing and coloring and cutting. You guys are going to get so good at doing all of that. I can't wait to get started and hope to see you really soon. Bye, everybody. Enjoy the rest of your summer.
Hello, Chartiers Valley Primary School. My name is Miss Mueller, and this year I'll be your computer teacher. I'm really looking forward to getting to meet each and every one of you. I'll be coming into your classroom each week so that we can learn about technology. I'm really excited that each one of you has your own iPad this year. That's going to make our learning so much fun. I have some great lessons planned and a few surprises too. One thing I want you to know is that it's okay not to know anything about technology. We've got lots of learning to do this year. It's going to be a fun time. Please be safe. Have a wonderful day in your neighborhood, and I can't wait to meet you. See you soon. Bye now.
Oh, friends, doesn't that make you so excited to start kindergarten? All of those teachers are awesome, and you're gonna love being in their class this year. So I just have one more thing I need to explain, and that is about how we rotate through those specials. And new this year, it's a 6-day rotation. You saw Miss Mueller, she's our new technology teacher. And so now we have 6 days that we rotate through. Let me explain a little bit more about that to you.
Yes, we only have 5 special classes at the primary school, but because we have gym twice a rotation, that's why we need the 6-day schedule. Here's an example schedule of what a classroom might look like in terms of their specials. Day 1, gym. Day 2, music. Day 3, art. Day 4, gym again. Day 5, technology. Day 6, library. So if you're trying to keep it straight when your child needs to wear their sneakers or tennis shoes for gym class or needs to bring back a library book, this is a little explanation to help you with that. School starts for us on August 24th. That will be day 1 in the rotation. So if this were the child's special schedule for their classroom, they would have gym on the first day of school. Day 2 on Tuesday, the 25th. Day 3 on the 26th. Day 4 on the 27th. And day 5 on the 28th. Our 6th day would come after the weekend on August 31st. That's 1 rotation through the specials. So September 1st would be day 1 again, and your child would have gym. Then we'd go day 2, day 3, day 4, and we're going to skip over Labor Day because there's no students or faculty in the building. So day 5 would actually be on Tuesday the 8th, and day 6 to finish out the second rotation would be on September 9th, and we'd start again another rotation on September 10th. With the hybrid start, we know that there won't be children in the building on Fridays, but it is still an instructional day. So we are still going to count Fridays as part of our rotation for now, and even before we start full in-class schedule. I hope that helps to explain it, and have a great day, everybody.
Hi, boys and girls. I'm here to read you a story. The Pigeon Has to Go to School. Words and pictures by Mo Willems. Come on, says Pigeon. The Pigeon Has to Go to School. Too late. Rat. Why do I have to go to school? I already know everything. Go on and ask me a question. Any question. Well, I know almost everything. Does school start in the morning? Because you know what I am like in the morning. I wish I was a little chick again. A little itty bitty, not going to school, baby wavy pigeon. What if I don't like school? What if I really don't like it? What if I really, really, really don't like it? What if? What if the teacher doesn't like pigeons? Silly. And the stuff, what about all the stuff? Stuff. There's so much stuff to learn. What if I learn too much? My
letters. Why does the alphabet have so many letters? Reading can be hard with one big eye. What about lunch? What will the other birds think of me? Will finger paint stick to my feathers? What's up with those heavy backpacks? I'm a fragile bird. The unknown stresses me out, dude. There should be a place to practice those things with experts to help you, and books and classrooms and other birds to work and play with. Maybe a playground. Oh, that's school. Well, how am I supposed to get there anyway? A bus? Step aside. Coming through. The pigeon has to go to school. Because he wants to ride the bus. I think there's another book about that. Bye.
Hi, puppy. Hi, snail. How are you today?
Well, Miss Rimby, we're a little nervous. We're going to kindergarten soon and we're not sure what to think about. What are we going to do in kindergarten?
Yeah, I have no idea what you do in kindergarten.
Well, maybe I can help you with that a little bit. The first thing you'll do is you'll ride the bus to school. Or your family might drop you off in the morning. You come into the school, there'll be teachers to help you walk down the hallway and find your room. Once you get to your classroom, you'll stop at your locker and put your things away.
What? We get our own locker?
Wow. Yes, you do. You get a place to put your things. Then you go in the room, find your seat, and school will start. Probably in the morning, the first thing you'll do are some morning routines. And that'll depend on what teacher you have. Then you'll do one of my favorite things. You'll read a story.
Oh, I love to read.
Well, so do I.
I love books too.
You'll do some activities with that book. Sometimes those activities are art things. Sometimes they're singing, dancing. It all depends on what your teacher chooses for that day. You'll probably do some writing.
Writing?
Oh, don't worry, puppy. Your teacher will help you with that too. You may do some other activities in the morning as well. Pretty soon, before you know it, it'll be lunchtime, and you'll head to the cafeteria for lunch, or you'll head outside for recess.
Lunch and recess?
Yay, I love recess. We get to play. That's right, you do get to play at recess time. Wow. When you come back in, you'll have rest time.
Rest time? Does that mean I have to take a nap?
Well, it means you have to lay down quietly and just get yourself collected and quiet and ready for the afternoon. Your teacher will probably give you a bathroom break then too.
Oh, good.
That's right, Snail. Then you'll have science and social studies, and those are a lot of fun activities. You'll learn about how to make friends and how to be a good student. Things like that.
I already have a lot of friends, Miss Rimby.
Well, I'm glad to hear that, Snail, but you'll make a lot more in kindergarten. Now, one of the other things you'll do is you will have special classes.
Special classes? What are those?
Well, they are classes where another teacher comes into the room and teaches you things. Our special classes at the Chartiers Valley Primary School are gym, library, art, music, and technology. And I have some great news for this year, Puppy and Snail. This year, every kindergartner gets their very own iPad to use.
Wow, that's exciting news! Oh. I love that.
Yeah, you'll do learning activities on iPads this year. Yay! And once all of those activities activities are done, your day is over, you'll pack up your things, and you will go home. And don't worry, there'll be teachers that help you get either to your bus to go home or to your family if they're picking you up. And that's pretty much a normal day in kindergarten. Oh, wait a minute! I forgot one important thing. Snack time. Snack! We get to have a snack? Yes, and you get to bring whatever you would like to have from home, as long as you can open it yourself. Mmm, yum! Yeah, we'll have snack time. So, that's our day in kindergarten. I hope that makes you feel better about coming to kindergarten. It does! Yeah, I'm very excited now. Well, we're excited to have you in kindergarten. We'll see you on the first day of school. Bye!